career goal in his 1100th game.
Oh, my.
And there's a big hit down low, and that is Schmaltz. And slow to get up is Simek, and the crowd gathers after that hit on Simek, who skates back to the Sharks bench.
Yeah, these are tough ones as a defender. You're going back, you got a guy in your back, and Schmaltz is waiting for him to get to the puck first, and then just before he gets to the boards, he hits him. And this is a dangerous hit. You just don't like to see this at all, as Schmick's going to go right to the locker room and goes in hard under the board, into the boards, and shaking up on that Schmaltz hit.
See if there's a penalty called here, and I think there is.
There is. An official put his hand up right away. Gord Dwyer.
Arizona penalty, number 8, 2 minutes, boarding.
The boarding call. And Schmaltz just chips it in and goes after it. And ends up hitting. And here it is. Schmaltz is behind him, but watch the push right there. You're 2 feet from the boards. This is just the worst hit in hockey right there. You just got to grab a hold of Simek and go into the boards with him, as Gambrell trying to obviously go after Schmaltz. And